Thank you. Try to start something again, or?
I could.
See what happens, see where it goes. We don't ever know.
There's no trying, there's only doing.
Can turn the lights, turn the light switch, we turn one of them off, or two of them off, or one of them
no,
off.
No, they all on or all
they
off.
They all do the same. Almost.
That's
okay.
An outside.
Okay.
Just turn on the exhaust fan.
Thank you. Thank you.
Somebody mentioned my Charles Mingus collection out there. Mingus is the reason I went into music, as I told somebody earlier. When I was 17, in my last year of high school, I didn't have a clue what I wanted to do. I still don't, but that's another story. My mother took me to see Mingus in the small club, and the first set was great. And in the second set, the band started to play without him. Then he picked up his bass and started playing, and I swear everybody else's playing went up like 3 notches. So I turned to my mother and said, I want to be part of that. I'm applying to music school. And I did. Anyway, can you do a little if I can find one of the drumsticks I dropped?
How did the
it's right there.
How did the school thing turn out?
Well, it was classical, obviously.
What kind of test did they give you?
In order to get into music school as a percussionist, you have to come prepared with a classical piece on snare drum, xylophone, and timpani. Hmm. Then they give you something to sight read on each. Hmm. Then they sit you down and go, okay, what do you want to do? And I'm obviously they're comparing your aspirations with your abilities. And obviously, I made it.
Where did you go?
Manhattan School of Music.
Oh.
Wow.
My great claim to fame is my symphony teacher was the symphonist in the NBC Symphony of the Tuscany. And I have a couple of timpani upstairs, but I've got this, which is a pedal tom-tom, which is almost as good. there's a picture of me up there with some of the timpani for some years ago at a noise night at Eric's with the Nihilist Spasm Band people. anyway, I haven't played this in I don't know how many years, but this is a little piece I call Meditations on Mingus. It starts off in a 3-4 thing, like he does a lot of those gospel stuff. And in the bridge, I go into 4-4. And what he used to do is he, with the drummer, would do these interchanges. I try to do the bass with the two bass drums and do that. So let's see if I even remember how it goes.
Thank you. Thank you.
time. Certainly try to do one, another series next spring. I like to do one in the fall, but because it's dark around, it's back, people find it hard to get here. So, but maybe I'll see. I don't know. Anyway, thank you so much for coming. Hope we'll see you next year.
Thank you, Bernie, for having us.
Thank you, Bernie and Patty.
Thanks so much.